She's been there for some of the worst tragedies our nation has seen, and today she made a stop at Monroe Carell Jr. Children's Hospital.
Magic, the miniature horse, has been providing, comfort to people in need for 10 years, and Tennessee is a place the horses and their humans enjoy being.
And we enjoy coming up here to Tennessee and visiting with folks here because it is horse country. And everyone just seems to respond really well to these little horses.
Magic's owner says she brings out people's curiosity and reminds them of more innocent times. They go through a 2-year in-hospital training program and work with all kinds of doctors.